Did you have to turn your back on him?
Only for a moment.
You know, one of the charms about you is that you attract such interesting people. James, my boy, this restaurant has absolutely the finest brandy in all of Denver.
You buy?
All right, it's on me. As my great aunt Maud always said, if you're gonna buy it all, buy the best.
We'll see just how strong.
Work and no play, that's not good for a man. You drink and be merry, because tomorrow we may die. Who wants to live forever?
You know, whoever that lady's waiting for is a very lucky man.
She's not waiting for anybody, Artemus. She's alone.
Come on, how do you know?
The way she's sitting there, like a beacon. Guiding all ships home.
Lando.
Pardon, mademoiselle, but I could not help to notice, you see, but I am in this country only 6 months. And in all that time, mademoiselle, never. Believe me, mademoiselle, no, never have I seen anyone more beautiful than you. Not in Rome, not in Paris, not in London, nowhere. Mais certainement, I know you from somewhere, no?
No.
Ah, Madrid. But of course, the gorgeous Spanish women. And you, the most gorgeous.
I have never been in Spain.
Oh, no?
No. And if you don't stop, I shall call the proprietor.
Ah, yes. Pardon, mademoiselle. A mistake.
Don't I know you from someplace? Wow.
An listener that has never failed before with that accent. She's just waiting for someone, that's all.
Come on, Harris, let's go.
Mr. Jordan. Oh, excuse me. I thought I knew you from someplace.
Well, as a matter of fact, my name is Jordan. Don't tell me. New Orleans.
Why, yes. New Orleans.
Ellen? No. Eleanor.
Marie. Marie Pincher.
Marie Pincher. What are you doing all by yourself, Marie?
Well, I thought I might ask the same question of you.
Good night, Artemis.